tried to use her flashlight as a guide, and now I'm standing in an overcrowded train, picturing the times we had as children while it rained. It's pouring down the